going on.
His exit's clear.
Oh, shit.
It's fine, mate. It's just a scrape.
No, it's not. It's a piece of shit. Try again. Okay, let's do a little bit of control driving for a while. Track's 100% grip. It's not putting it together just yet.
Exactly what I thought it was.
Such as?
Yeah, the wheel control panel was at 1080 instead of 450. I've got a GT wheel, so I can't use the time over arm blocking memory. I've just got the two D handles.
These things are here to test it, mate.
Oh, how does it get changed? I've got no idea.
I'm having a lot of problems lately. It seems every time I get on, my brake pedal's in a different position, and I don't know why. Steering, everything else is fine, all good.
Windows updates do some strange things.
Every time I turn mine on, I can't drive for shit. I think that's just me.
Where's all my grip gone?
Forget about that. It'll probably just polish out.
years of time.
Well, pretty settled on that, it's not bad.
Yeah, good time, Steve.
Pardon?
Good time.
Yeah, thanks for that. Best so far.
First race of a new series is always the hardest. Getting used to the cars.
Thank you.
car are you driving, Dre?
Yeah, the Ferrari.
Who else is driving the Ferrari?
Jimbo.
He's not here tonight.
No.
Should compare his setups, Dre, and see what if there's anything that might catch your eye.
That would be handy.
If he was here.
I'll just direct message him.
Is it the footy?
Yeah. You can send it over from the footy. No, I mean for the next race maybe. Two Bizzarinis and two Ferraris. Is the Bizzarini a Ferrari?
62 times good.
No, it's English. English, I think.
Based on what?
Bentley, yeah. I think.
Isn't it based on Ferrari and Lamborghini?
With a name like Bizzarini, I thought it was Italian.
Yeah, same here.
Oh, that'll do.
Tactics clear, don't cross the white line.
Okay.
We all this connection in, or was it just me?
Just you, man. I was gonna say where you go.
He did pass on his fucking gremlins, didn't he?
Gremlins everywhere. A full moon out tonight, is it?
I don't know.
It is.
I think it is.
Well,
Sector 1 is 0.6 off the base. Jeff, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
It is 60. Oh, look at some of that.
I think this car's thirsty. I had to fight it something severe to stop it from going into the pub at the bottom of the dipper. It just wanted to go into that driveway.
So
End up fishtailing across the bridge. Anyone spotted the green ghost up in the church wreckage up the top of the mountain?
I'm not looking. I'm trying to worry about the track.
It's a slimy green colour, like, you know, like Ghostbusters.
Right, and it's turn four.
Up the top of the mountain, there's oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, that hurt. Yeah, you know, the big church, the wrecking, the, what do you call it? Ruins. That's the one I'm looking for.
There's two lots of ruins.
That's the big one up the top. See it from miles away.
What the fuck is that?
Saw him. It.
Jesus. Fuck. Everyone has seen that?
Once seen, it's hard not to see it. Get it out of your head.
Did anybody else just, like, get massive, like, static coming through their speakers?
No.
Oh, it spotted you. You're a marked man.
No, it freaking hurt my ears. Whatever just happened.
Yeah, it's a ghoul. They scream.
It's Jimbo. Jimbo, the return of Jimbo.
Oh, that bloody hurt.
second off in sector one.
What's going on with the rear tyre temperatures there? They don't seem to be consistent.
That was pretty good.
That's a big one.
Was that huge? Yeah,
that was a huge one.
I was just having a beer at the pub and it's just fucking hell.
Yeah, bad one. None of mine. I was whinging about my rear tyres, but bigger problems to worry about after that.
Yeah.
That's the end of the session, P5.
Oh, well, say goodbye to your escape button for the night.
Yep.
We got no new people here tonight. Everyone knows the briefing. Good. The only thing I tried to remind everyone was, it says 10 meters from your pit box, you can press escape, but in qualifying, but to be on the safe side, that's 2 car lengths, if anyone was wondering, approximately. But to be on the safe side, you're better off doing it 1 car length from your pit box if you want to shave corners. Just to be safe. And of course, when you declare in qualifying, you'll be locked in your pits, session over. And the same thing with race. It just declares your race over when you go back to your pits. How many laps are we going to get in for 15 minutes?
Six.
One out lap?
Five or six with one out lap.
Or you can do it, come in for a pit stop. If you wreck your car, you got to drive back, do a pit stop, do another out lap. You'd be lucky to get two flying laps in then, wouldn't you? Here we go.
Good luck, Paul.
Give room. Of course, when you guys are on your outlaps, make sure you give way to the guys coming up behind you on their hot laps.
Cruising our chest, so if you want to get past me, I'll let you.
Yeah, I'm just warming up as well. You'll get away from me, mate. Don't worry. Keep going.
Track's not at 100% yet, so I'm just relaxing.
You're attentive. That's well done. You just wanted to see me fly off into the...
Yeah, it's
barriers again, didn't you?
It was good view. We all sitting there waiting. I was like, oh, that's all right.
You got P plates on, have you? Oh, no, it's a Ferrari symbol.
Is it?
On the back of your car, yeah. No, it's 12. Now I'm closer. I can see it's 12.
Drifting on the right.
So it is a Ferrari.
No, it's a... It's an Eni, isn't it? You got?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jeez, brother. Seems like a Ferrari logo on the back.
I think there, yeah, it might be something to it.
You want to go past, Travis? You're probably faster than me.
Oh.
Go past on the straight if you like.
Yeah, cheers, bro.
I'll just go left. I'm still figuring out what to do for this first or second lap.
No, I didn't get the drive I'd like out of that corner, though. I am in top gear. I'm going to slipstream you for a bit, but yeah, I'll cruise down the right hand side.
Go for it.
Right side, clear right.
I feel good talking to you because our son's named Travis.
Yeah. Champion.
At least you won't forget his name.
No, that's right. I'm with it. Very rare I'm with it, but I'm on tonight.
Thank you.
is just done at 219.0. The guy ahead is just done at 223.7.
I'm pitting Steve, so if you
get... No, it's all behind you, it's all right.
That's all right, yeah.
Thanks for letting me know, but I'm good.
Yeah, it's all right.
Left side, clear left.
I was good and I got behind you, so it's all right.
Yeah, I couldn't give you that. Oh, shit. Speeding. Gotta be careful of that.
I was watching ya.
I seen ya.
Yeah, that's why I just booted it and get back off and onto the ground.
I seen ya.
Coming up, mate. Thank you.
Azure, I'm just gonna stick to the left hand side of you, mate.
Okay. Cheers.
Clear. I almost went for that escape button too.
We got no issues if you use it, mate. You just go back to the pits, that's all.
Yeah.
That's barely a scratch, just ignore it. B6. Your front tires are cold.
I'll stay on the left here, Skid.
Oh, you're damaged.
Yep.
You've got 5 minutes, 20 seconds.
Yeah.
I think he's pretty safe to be saying he's starting in third.
I'm going to the pub.
I'm curious to see what the, how long it's going to take him to fix the car. Hey, down in the pub, Skid.
Oh yeah, I've had enough.
Pretty
pretty wicked music.
Oh. Ronald, where's your trousers?
Who's coming up, Jeff? Oh, you should be right. I'll stay to the right hand side anyway. Going into the pits.
You're right.
Flowers, Aaron.
Yeah, yeah. Hanging out with the locals.
Not a bad cottage on that hill over to your left.
Time to grab a drink and stuff, eh?
Still got two putting hot laps in.
Are you alright, Skid? Lamborghini V12 engine.
V12 engine, is it?
Yeah. Made in Italy.
Bitherini, sounds a bit like it.
Yeah. Yeah. It is a giveaway.
The designer is Giotto Bizzini. Bizzarini.
Yeah.
They all come from Ferrari originally, didn't they? Lamborghini and all those makers.
I think so.
See, that'll alpha.
Tire temps are good.
Worth $1.9 million.
He was talking about the $45 million Lamborghini the other day. The Sheikh over in one of those places, Dubai. One of those Arab Sheikhs. $45 million Ferrari. I mean, Lamborghini. And it goes into the garage with the 150 other cars he's got. That's just ridiculous, isn't it?
See, well, a bloke in Melbourne, he bought a $31 million apartment, penthouse apartment, to put his $20 million Lamborghini in there.
Yeah, it's just... They don't care about what it's worth.
He said he's putting it in the lounge room.
Yeah. Piece of artwork.
Sorry to all those quite qualifying.
Now, it should be a cruisy run tonight. Not too busy. It's just a matter of keeping off those walls. It's a nice track once you get into the flow of it and remember to brake.
Have you done a fuel run, Dave?
Be right, mate.
I'm working on 130 litres.
Yeah, you got to stick it up there around 100 somewhere and then just check on it a couple of laps before you come in for your pits so you can adjust it. Whatever you run. Do you rely on crew chief or do you rely on the
crew chief?
ACs, what's it called? Fuel engineer? No.
Crew chief, you're right. I'm working on about 150 litres.
The fuel lab.
Yeah, I'm working on 150, see how it goes. Just to be safe.
A bit of a thirsty thing, that Bizzarini then, though. Steve?
Yeah, V12. Well, I only done on a quarter of a tank, I only done 3 laps, I think it was, and I said, come in the pits. I was like, oh, hello.
V12, but the pots are the size of a whippersnipper motor.
Yeah, that's it.
Just a whole lot of them.
Yeah, so I'll roughly work on 150, see how I go.
Now everyone's got to get used to the heavier weight.
Oh, I was on heavier weight.
And wait for your grip to grip up on your tyres because we've got no tyre blankets. Same when you come into your pit stop too. Be very careful on your outlaps.
Yeah, that pit speeding is a bit of a trap. Be careful of that.
Yep.
Yeah, there's no line where the the pit lane starts.
Yeah, well, I couldn't see one.
It's pretty well where you think it is, right at the beginning of the wall sort of thing, you know. The it's not the entry.
Like, hey, Dave.
Line off the road.
Mm-hmm.
How many litres are you using, just roughly?
P5. Okay, Jen, be ready.
Mate's popping out the bloody fuel cap.
Yeah, oh, it is full, is it?
Yeah, yep.
Okay, shit.
Oh, not during the practice. I've had about half fuel during the quali.
Yeah, race. What's all about?
Yeah, nah. Yeah, she's full.
Okay.
It's free.
Yeah, that's it. I'm at the back anyway, so it's all good. I ain't breaking no lap records.
Well, don't think we need the lights.
Can
on
anyone
there.
Hear noises coming from the crowd?
Yep.
Yeah,
that's pretty good.
And you got that one cow when you come up to the first corner.
Yeah, I've heard that. And the Irish ditties at the pub.
A cow?
There's a cow at the first corner.
That's a sheep, that's right, on the first right hander, yeah.
So, I thought it was a cow. I thought it was a cow. Like
yeah,
a cow.
I heard a cow. I'm sure I heard a cow.
It was going
just before you get to the first corner, the right ender. Yeah, it's a cow.
Yeah.
You got it.
Yeah, moo. That's a bloody drive past.
Yeah, that's it. A moo. Cow. Okay, moo.
You guys are on drugs.
Maybe cows go moo, a bit different up there.
Is it a Kiwi cow?
Yeah, maybe.
No offense, Azza. It sounds like you're a Kiwi.
Yeah, no, yeah.
That's right, you're pretty fast.
Fifteen seconds.
Yeah, Jesus.
Number 9. Oh, I can put it in gear.
You can let the clutch off now if you want.
Oh, tight in the ass in a second.
I'll let you go through. Don't want to?
Oh, bro.
I don't want to touch you.
We're all paranoid about touching each other, man. And then you nearly ran into me, Aaron.
There's a cow just before you turn in. I heard the sheep and then the cow come.
Tippy toes.
You alright, Troy?
Oh, it just wouldn't turn, you.
Sorry, Dave, I backed off a bit.
No, you're all right, mate. I backed off to get in behind you. You hit the brakes, so I just shit myself. You're right, mate. Jesus. Oh no.
Sorry, mate. Did I take you?
Yeah.
Sorry. No, stop your steering. Just hit that wall. Sorry, mate.
Yeah. That's shit happens, buddy. It's alright.
Yeah, just clipped the right hand wall.
Yeah, I saw it because your car bloody spun around and hit me.
I think that's me.
A heavy car, I really feel it now.
Hell yeah, one of my steering wheels is about 180 degrees difference.
Yeah, mine's on a 90 degree angle.
If you catch me, guys, I'll get out of your road. I can't steer. In pit lane.
Alright. Dipper.
Yellow flag.
Dipper madness.
Yep.
Shake it off.
Already have.
All I can say is thank God the minimum requirement was done. Time's up.
Oh, was the pit lane open?
Yeah, just. Yeah, there is cows on the corner.
Whoa!
You going to pub, Jeff?
Not intentionally.
The car just sort of steered you that way.
Yeah, it did. It kind of steered, and next thing, I couldn't do anything about it. It was almost like it wanted to go there.
Yeah, that's what it looked like. It looked intentional to me.
No way. Not yet.
Go down the inside.
Nah. You go. Okay, alright. Thank you.
Oh no. Pedal buff out.
Yep.
Let's see how wide you can make this thing.
That won't
pop
out.
We smoke wide out, nearly. She mightn't buff out now, Aaron. She'll have to grind it out. Bit of 300 grit. We'll get it out.
Bad luck, Ted.
I'm in the pub again.
Have you got a problem?
No, I just... My car's magnetically attracted to the pub entrance driveway there.
It looks tempting, doesn't it?
Yeah, just when I lose it, it just sort of points in that way and straight away it goes in there. The catch Dre again now.
Sixth place.
I'm all right behind you, Jeff. No stress.
I'll go past if you can, mate. Don't worry.
I'm a bit behind at the moment, so I'll catch you.
Had to fight it there, it was going to try and go in again.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Yeah, don't worry about the blue flags, Steve, just go for it.
Thanks, man.
Six.
don't rotate.
Whoa. That was tricky. Who was behind me?
Me.
Who's me?
Chain.
Oh, did you get through?
No, I lost it there too.
What, in sympathy?
Oh, I don't know, on the brakes. Trying to avoid both you guys.
Oh, I got through.
I know, I was right behind you.
Still plenty of time to go.
Sixth place.
Well, I'm getting a bit sick.
Thank you. Sorry, Jeff. You've got half your fuel left. Watch your speed limit in the pits.
Oh, geez, the mechanical repairs take ages.
Tell me about it.
Yeah, I had an engine going yellow, so I thought I'd fix that, but I'll be here for a while. Progress bar's not moving, is it?
I was wondering the same thing with mine.
The fuel takes ages.
Yeah, the fuel's finished about three swallows of water ago.
Why is that not repairing? You fuck.
You didn't fix repair?
I did. I'm driving with the frickin' 90 degree angle steering wheel.
Oh shit.
Okay, Jeff, we're halfway home. We think about 27 minutes of fuel left.
Now I've got time for a leak here.
I didn't have enough fuel to go.
Thank you.
Bazza Laguini.
Yeah, it's it. His eyes are screwed. It's going to the left. I'm going in the pits. I got sparks.
I'll be cutting this corner. Not now.
Oh, good. Oh, good. Sorry.
It's alright. It's alright. It's alright.
I'm finally moving.
Oh, shit.
Did you have some damage, was it?
Yeah, engine. Just yellow. No, it was yellow, but I thought it was going to get worse. My tyres were stuffed. Hey, my tyres didn't get changed. Sat there for 3 fucking minutes or whatever it was and didn't get a tyre change.
Don't you hate that?
Sorry, bro. Couldn't do anything about that.
Yep.
No stress.
Now my car's back to fuck.
It's trying to slow down.
Up the right side. Yeah.
Your tire temperatures are okay.
Top speed shot.
That's not too bad.
No.
Yeah, but you got to weigh up. Is it worth coming in to fix it or not? I don't think it
no,
is.
No.
No.
It's 20 minutes to go.
Those little cars are quick through the corners.
Watch your speed. Okay, Joe. We expect there'll be no traffic on exit. We should come out into position 7.
Draft off him, did ya?
Swap some paint.
Thank you.
right. Clear right.
Had a code brown moment then.
Had a couple.
I had that the second lap.
It was the call. It was the call from the pub. It was calling me. I started the jig as I was coming down the hill. Had a Guinness in my hand. Oh no, that's Ireland, isn't it?
Glenn Fiddick, would it be?
Scots don't have beer, do they? They have Scotch whiskey.
Copy that. Good enough.
Okay, Jeff. Don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go.
I don't know if I'm going to have enough fuel.
Nah, same here.
You guys are teasing me, aren't you?
Yeah, no, I'm serious. I wish I was teasing you. This is going to be touch and go, most.
Yeah.
What, you just don't want the success handicaps, don't you? Is that all it is?
Aaron needs one. The only way I really want one is if I can get in front of him. But I don't think that's going to happen, because I just made another mistake. Unless he crashes out in 7 minutes.
I think it'll be a Jamie Wincup moment.
Or if he runs out of fuel and I can just sneak home, it'd be alright.
Doing the royal wave out the window in your Merc.
Yeah.
Oh, I need 170 litres.
Well, I hope it doesn't get too damn dark because my headlights aren't working.
Just seen a spark come off there, Dave.
Oh, this thing's rooted, mate. I've been fighting it since the second lap. Surprise, it's still going. Everything's red on it.
Yeah, I'm a lap down, so see what happens.
Very luck, man.
Yeah, that's all right.
Say one more.
Yeah, that'd be better.
We've got to back up a bit.
I need about 10 more, I think.
I definitely won't get too in.
Make a decision, splash and dash, or risk it and get the DNF.
I can't.
Pit window's closed.
Fuck, the pit window's closed, bro. I'm out of there. I'm out of there. If this, oh shit. I'm not going to finish this race. Oh, what a shame. I thought I drove pretty consistently. Oh, I'm having a moment now, anyway. My first cut warning. Yeah.
What happened there, Steve?
Tire slid out, blew out. I was lucky that time.
That's I'm getting a bit nervous whenever I get up beside you. You seem to hit a bloody wall and then come into me.
Yeah, front wheels are front at 90 degrees again.
Yeah. Ah, oh, come on.
Yeah. You get home, Travis?
What?
Will you get home?
No way.
Well, your light on, is it?
Oh, I'm in the red now, bro.
Oh.
You win some, you lose some.
Yeah.
Two's who going out?
I think it might have been. Is that Trangie jumped out?
No, he's still in front of me.
I heard somebody disconnect.
Yeah, I'm not going to get there, though. Sorry for the stream, Jeff.
That's alright, mate.
I just realised that I just got a neon pattern.
You're assuming someone actually watches our streams. I might get 5 views, I think, sometimes.
Yeah, good shit.
That's well, you, yeah, you replay. 5 guys, yeah, that's it. I get some random join my Twitch every now and again, but don't know what they're doing about it.
Oh, fuck.
Hit the gutter?
Yeah.
I did that earlier. Scares the fritter out of you, doesn't it?
Hey, Dre. Yeah. You got lights? You got lights?
Yeah, let me look.
I'm going to run out before you, Travis.
I got plenty in this car in behind you.
Go, I'll let you around me as soon as I get through this part, Skid.
I think that's me, I'm done. Yep, I'm out of juice.
Oh, shit. Fair luck. Go, Skid, you can have it.
Yep.
I got no fuel. I'm literally going to run out up this hill.
Yep. I'm just coasting.
Come on, please just get me up this hill. Please just get me up this hill.
Need some battery power.
I'll push across the line, mate.
Nah, I'm just gonna give it to her now, and if she runs out, I'll coast. I'll get to the end now. Ooh!
I'm seriously driving by braille here. My head's out the goddamn windscreen.
Bro, honestly, how much fuel have I got left?
Nothing. I'm parked.
0.4 of a litre left. I finished that race with 0.4 of a litre. Watch how quick it runs out of fuel.
Oh, God.
Look at the coloured lights on the tents down there.
I could have gone harder. least I finished.
Ah, you drove well. You have to be a bit sure on your fuel next time.
I'm not sure that's right.
Man, I can't even tell. If I stack, I can't even see which way I'm facing. This pub.
This pub.
Another that's second. All
that that's all that matters, Dave. The pub. So you guys make it? Did
Aaron, did you get over the line?
No. No.
Couldn't coast enough. Okay.
Oh, this is this. Oh shit! I don't know which way I'm facing.
I just ran out of fuel. Then there you go. I could so have probably given it a bit more of a hit.
Mate, I'm just crawling through because I can't see anything.
Oh, congratulations, Skid.
I think the car, two lights, tunnel.
I'm out of fuel now, though, so it was pretty close. All I got to do was a bit of a burnout.
Oh, yeah, you two should have taken first and second for sure. It's just those niggly little problems that you have.
Oh, I should have over-allowed a bit more. I've learned a lesson now. Whatever it does, I'm going to add an extra 10 litres. I know it.
Because I only made one mistake. That was that code brown moment I said.
I don't know. I might drop down a spot. I hit Aaron under a yellow flag accidentally.
What? First lap?
No. During the race.
Well, during the race, it's only if there's a protest that the stewards look at it.
Yeah. So well done, no everybody.
Dobbing anyone in or anything. It's just that if then that goes to the stewards, and three stewards look at it and rule.
That was the hardest race I've ever done, trying to, with the wheel stuck at 90 degrees.
Yeah, sorry about that, Dave. I had no
chance. It wasn't your fault, man. You just, you know, you wiped out yourself, and it just, yeah, shit happens. You just bounce back into me. It's not your fault.
Good podium there, Dre. You did well.
Did Dre get... Who got third?
Dre was third, wasn't he?
Yeah, if I didn't bloody stack some... But that last lap, I was bouncing left and right off the barriers anyway.
Dr. Dre. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Enjoy your 15 bananas, unpeeled.
Can't wait.
Good stuff.
I feel like keeping going now.
Now, finish the race. What? So what did you end up? Trangie's second.
Second, yeah.
You're my fucking nemesis, mate.
Why is that? You.
For points.
Oh, okay.
I'm chasing you.
All right.
Yeah, I wasn't going to let you pass me on the first lap.
It's all right. It's all right.